down. The days left till I could leave that little mountain town. Province to province to territory, I just bounce around, picking up emotional baggage till it's 1,000 pounds. Here's a story from my past that I've been running back. I was busy moving trees like I was a lumberjack. Wasn't even sober then, that's a really funny fact. Blew a stop sign and I was done with that. Quickly realized that I had too much at stake with the future I make to try continue moving this weight. I was too busy skating and then I blew off the blazing. And then I had to hit the road to find a new operation. I mean a new occupation where I'd accrue up some savings, where I could do what it takes to finally move up the ranks. And there I was stacking more racks than I ever had. Had my head intact, that's courtesy of my better half. We call it oil, we were spoiled, but then it crashed. And attached to that is the fact, it really set us back. I ain't trying to play a hero and shit. I ain't trying to say I'm God on that spiritual tip. I'm just saying I fell off and got materialistic, becoming everything I ever really feared would exist. But then our son had a medical emergency. Daddy should be home, now we said it all with urgency. Applied to get a couple jobs and then it all occurred to me, the freedom this provided plus the level of the currency. It's unmatchable, hustle for some capital. Under the gun, cut and then run becomes natural. But not for us, we've been gaining traction in this crazy fashion. Learn to raise compassion for the people pacing past them. It's an amazing practice when you take the pass, plus the fate you have. Smash them just like that and then you wait and laugh. In other words, humor can heal, there's no aluminum steel, cause being human is real. I hear them say, money's been the root of the evil. If that's true, I'm stunting like a future Knievel. What about my beautiful feel? It's like a view of a field, the dreams where you can achieve anything you choose to reveal. They tell me, slow it down, like I ain't really making sense. But I ain't here for making friends, I stay content with making checks and taking steps to raise the best kids like I was making bread. Plus a safe place where they can stay in bed and lay their head. If anybody making stress or playing games and they upset, I'll probably show up making threats are better yet with bayonets. I hate being separated like when dinner gravy sets. These verses are amazing, you should listen just to pay respect. But every time they praise me, I just came and went with the same intent. Y'all can see me better now, my brain been set to change the lens. Once they leave, I rake it in, embrace the wind, just face the game. Y'all didn't think I'd be here till I say the things that make it sting. Ow, and that's just part of the story, not even part of me, sorry. Look at how hard they ignore me. Most of the other rappers out, they just started to bore me. And so I turned on the camera and I just started recording. Views? I'll get like honestly 40. My mom and my shorty BC, and then probably some homies, a few others that believe in me and wanna see soaring. The rest sleep on me, cause I've been watching them snoring. Wake up, your favorite rappers arrived, just passing the time, so quit fucking acting surprised. If you say that I can't hack it, that's actual lies. I'll get anonymous on it and watch my capital rise. This a passion of mine, watch how fast it can fly. With wings attached to the side, they've been fastened with twine. Check out the glasses I'm buying that I got stashed for providing to all the rappers that's whining about our track called Divided.